Whoa, Second Fishing World, Fat Cat Newton coming at you, and it's Valentine's Day. It's Valentine's Day, and I'm going to show you how to cook your woman the best dinner ever. I'm going to show you how to cook carp. I had a carp attack a 10-pound bass I was catching on a video about 5-6 months ago, and I've kept it. It's been marinating. Now, I'm going to show you the old recipe that's been passed down from generation to generation, where you take a carp, you put it on a piece of wood, and you cover it with cow manure.
All right, so we're on the farm trying to find our fresh stuff. Hey, man, you got any
yeah,
you got any fresh stuff?
Yeah,
fresh. Got some stuff over here. Ain't quite what we're looking for. We got to sign, find something good and fresh.
Excuse me, fellas. Ladies, slide on by. Y'all got any fresh stuff in here? Did y'all?
I got one on the back.
Y'all drop a deuce in here? See what we got. Oh, that's a good one right there. It's a good one. It's kind of what we're looking for. It's a little too grainy. See if we can't find a good dark, rich one. Like this consistency here, a little too light. We're looking for a little bit darker consistency than that. All right, so I think I done found one. I think this might be a good one right here. This is the right consistency you want. Nice and smooth, it's dark and rich. I just like to smell it. Get up and take a... this is the kind you want right here. So we're gonna take this right here, and we're gonna scoop this up, and we'll take this back, and we're gonna lather that carp up with it. I'm gonna show you exactly how it's done. Look at that. I mean, that's perfect. He's been eating good. You can tell he's been eating good, grass-fed cattle right there. Like I say, smoking carp, the way I'm gonna do it today, it's definitely a delinquency. It's a delinquency in many, many different countries, and first thing you wanna do, you put this carp on a piece of plywood. A lot of guys use cedar, stuff like that. This right here is his regular 3/8 OSB. That's that manure we got earlier. So take that stuff, you can slather it on down. It's high quality. It's organic. This is 100% organic. 100%. All right, get it on there. But that sand right there, that's just, this could be a little gritty if you were to eat it raw, but once it cooks, that sand will, it dissipates. Just like that. And that, you let it sit on there about 5-6 hours. I like mine medium rare, so I'll probably give it anywhere from 15 minutes to an hour. So while that's cooking, I'm gonna show you something that keeps me in shape. It's a salad. That's why I'm in such good shape. I'm shaped like a goddess, like I said over and over. A lot of guys use my diet. I mean, a lot of guys on tour, you know, they're wall-to-wall treetop tall. I mean, a lot of, like, you know, Swindle, football players, Brian Robinson, those dudes come to me for nutritional advice. All right, you got your lettuce cut up good. You got that cucumber cut up. Take your tomatoes. I like my tomatoes real fine, so you cut them up good. All right. So then, once you get all your vegetables and everything cut up, I think take my vegetables, like these right here, just like that. Because I don't use any of that of mine. All I do with a simple salad is I take croutons, take a nice bag of croutons, like that right there, take a bottle of ranch, and just pour ranch all over it. This is like I said, a lot of pros are using this nutrition system of mine. And basically, that's one of the best salads you'll ever have. Just ranch and croutons, just like that. I like to mix it up for a while, let it get in there good. Just take a good old bite. It tastes delicious. It's very full-bodied. And first thing in the morning, you want to have a salad first thing in the morning. You can just, this is good. I'm gonna take this thing off of here, and like when you first take it off the smoker, it's gonna have a odor to it. It might smell a little bit like, I don't know, Shaw Gregsby's mustache. What y'all think of that right there? That ain't nothing but flavor. Now, the proper way to serve this is you wanna get all of the manure off of it. The manure keeps all the flavor of that carp in. So you get all that off. Oh, she's in there good. Oh yeah, get all that in there. You get all that, you put off to the side of that plank. Oh yeah. Just like that. You get all of that off of there. Oh man, look how good that carp looks. You get it all off of there. Just like that. That stuff is hot too. It'll burn you. And you get all that off. That's nice and crusted up. Oh man, that's perfect. And then once you get that off, the best way to eat that carp is just to take that carp, throw it on over there. Because you ain't going to eat the carp. Don't nobody eat carp. You're going to eat the manure. You take that manure. I'll just use my fingers. It's so good. I'll take a manure just like that. I'll put it in there. Just like that. I mean, that stuff. Once you cook it at 150-200 degrees. You cook it at 100-200 degrees. It cooks all the bad, it gets all the bacteria out of it. And it's all, you can just taste the grass and the corn. You can taste it. The organic part of it. It's some of the best stuff you ever put in your mouth. I can just feel myself losing weight right now. That is some of the best carp I think I've ever made. I cannot wait for her to try it. I'm on YouTube. I'm on Facebook. Go like my YouTube and go subscribe to my Facebook. One or the other. Follow me. Watch me. I'm going to change your life. I'm going to change your life.